Good morning, dear YouTube viewers, those who have joined right now here at Dhaka, the capital city of Bangladesh. Today is the 5th of February 2020. Time now is 1100 hours and temperature rise little high, 23 Celsius, and humidity is about 78%. It's a sunny day, good weather, a little fog. It's far away, but the sun is shining really high. It's beautiful. Now, maybe after 1 hour, this sunshine I will not be getting. My shade will be in the shadow. Already 50% has come to the shadow. Anyway, friends, today's video I am making, I saw Todd Tropical unboxing a Ranunthera. Then I questioned him about my Ranunthera, and he said that to make it a video so that he can see and advise me. This is my Ranunthera. Many of you must have seen. It had a spike, a beautiful flower. I bought it about 2 months before. It has got a very long root and has one aerial root. Now the problem that I am facing with this Ranunthera, it is a species Ranunthera. And a problem I am facing with my Ranunthera, let me come from the top. You can see these leaves has got some mark and shows little dehydration. This is also getting pale. And before this, there were two leaves had yellow color. And this leaf is twisted here and getting pale. What I understand that it is suffering from dehydration. Moreover, this is potted on a charcoal. It's not a bare rooted. And most of the roots are dead. Here the roots are dead. This root is dehydrated. This root from here, this branch root is dead. And this root is dehydrated, surviving but dehydrated. And this is the only aerial root, looks very healthy, and this is only the one is good. So now what should I do with this one? Should I report it? If I report it, then should it be in the same media or be in the bare rooted? How you think that I can save this plant? Well, I have a helicopter flying. It's a low flying helicopter. I hope that you like it. It's a training flight, maybe. Maybe a training flight. Let me take a closer view. Sorry. Anyway, it's flying away. Let's come back to the point that we had been talking about, this Ranunthera. So please help me to do the needful. How best I can help this Ranunthera to survive. It has a very long root. Please do help. It's a very short video. And here you can see my cymbidiums. They are almost finishing their blooms. And you can see the leaves is getting the breeze of, or the winds is blowing. The Valentine Day is coming ahead, so spring will be very, very soon. Thank you very much for joining me, and please, please do help me if you have this Ranunthera. And the best way, how can I help this Ranunthera to survive? Thank you very much. Take care. Bye-bye.